In this video, I'm going to show you how to create folders from the step in our operating system projects on the Windows side. On your desktop, you're going to right-click, select New, and then click on Folder. That has it where it's highlighted, where you can immediately change the name of your folder, and I want you to name it Operating Systems, because that's the project that we're working on. When you're done typing operating systems, hit the enter or return key. Double click on your folder, and that will allow the folder to open. The folder is currently empty. There are two different ways from this point to create new folders. You again can right click, select new, and select folder. And we're going to name this one Word. Then I hit enter to accept the change, or I can choose the new folder button from the home bar. I'm going to name this one PowerPoint. Now, if you'll notice, when I hovered over Word, it showed me that I could use keyboard shortcuts of Control Shift plus N. That's also an option for creating a new folder. My last folder will be Excel. So make sure that you've created those four folders, the operating systems folder with the Excel, PowerPoint, and Word folders inside it. Then you're supposed to take a screenshot of the inside of the operating system folder showing your Word, Excel, and PowerPoint folders. Well, you can see the name of our folder is here, and then we have the three folders here. So we're going to use our snipping tool, which should still be in a shortcut. And I'm going to select New, and you can move this out of your way so it's easier to see. I'm going to grab Operating Systems and those file folders. Then I can copy that and hit Enter a couple times. I'm going to hit Control V, paste my image into my Word document, and I'm going to shrink it down a little bit because I don't need it to be full size to show that I completed the exercise. And this is how you'll demonstrate that you completed the task.